Really?
Yeah. Well, Brooklyn, that's on Belmont Day. He went two in a row, $200,000 race in two different, at two different racetracks. Okay, I'm up.
Yep.
A little bit tired this morning after her.